Kihei Chatun Kulkadu.
Padawan Fia sends her regards and this holo recording.
Tasu yali koira toi kapa kyotopa. Chobod yi kafu anchawa. Chopping wampala hagua doi biska.
Who knows why humans do anything?
Ya koga hutapawada o bambaula. Oi grani tampio dume donki. Cha kulkadu magi tahus hagua upa. Crispa doe kankin kunke gupa. Do bataji mua atima.
What happened to the rest of the droid's parts?
Noi kuchusu yo mata chi pompota. Ki mada tanta chi ruli ya? Noe ayu ya tia chavupa. Tinka tuana che mai chuba. Tachuna kwa abo nuta dubita.
Why not simply wipe out all the droids?
Mokele maklonki niatam bompa bo shuda.
Ji wonta humpa mulira wata wompa. Kyoto pa bu banda bakawanki. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopauma. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopauma. Dwana wanki, wabda yatuga loka. Kili wata bunki donko patoga lorda.
I cannot waste time with this.
Kulu yarat roda puli yama. Kilia ye koska wanta waba. Ki trita nimni tanuv.
I won't argue with that.
Hoi hachi tumta, wonka tuske uwana wa. Zuza neko higa da noila. To chananga e ma chai.
Yunalis kachananga wachi kospa ini kontinka.
Ah! found it. Well done, Morrison.
Oh, Spanios, I couldn't have done it without you.
You're amazing. I don't care what the Masters say, we're proving everyone wrong. Come here and give me a kiss.
I trust you'll excuse me.
Who are you?
This isn't what you think it is.
You must learn to control your emotions.
Fine, yes. Morrison and I are in love, and if you have a problem with that, I advise you to keep it to yourself.
Spanios, you just confirmed the truth to this person.
I'm sorry, my love, but I'm sick of hiding. The order is wrong. Fear, not emotion, is the adversary of the Jedi way. Ironically, the Masters fear emotion, and therefore, they deny us its bounty.
The power of our love is why we work so well together. Our teamwork allowed us to find this rare lightsaber crystal. So our passion actually strengthens the Order.
Maybe you're right, but it's not for me to decide.
Spanios, please help me convince this upstart not to expose us.
I love you, Morrison. And so if you believe we must remain hidden, I honor that. But it may take a sacrifice.
You mean the crystal? I agree, my love.
Friend, if you tell the Masters we're not romantically involved, we'll give you this powerful crystal for your future lightsaber. Would that buy your silence?
Bribery, Spanios? You're only proving the Jedi Code right. Your fall is upon us.
No! I cannot let you go!
Morrison, no! Don't lash out in anger. He's only following his own path. Just go, friend. Do what you will.
Step a little closer, you hideous freak.
Master Orgas sent us. We came as quickly as we could.
One of the Flesh Raiders I just fought called me Jedi. He could use the Force.
That's troubling. If the Flesh Raiders are learning the ways of the Force, it won't be on the side of light.
You sure made short work of this bunch. You ever leave survivors?
Fighting the same enemy twice gets boring.
I'm pretty sure that's not in the Jedi Code.
This Flesh Raider carried a holocron, a repository of knowledge created by a Force user. Thousands of years old from the looks of it. Master Orgas was right. These natives are more advanced than we realized. They're learning how to fight us.
What do the Flesh Raiders have against us?
From their perspective, we've invaded their home. But there's more to this than a territorial dispute. I wish we could stay, see this through. But Master Satil has ordered us to Coruscant on a special mission.
All those bad feelings the Council's been having? She thinks the Republic capital is the source.
I'm sorry to have to leave you, but the danger is past. These surveillance monitors will keep watch on Kaleth, place them around the ruins. The temple can then monitor any future incursions by our enemies.
What are we prepared to do if the Flesh Raiders return?
The temple's guards will respond to any invasion, and these surveillance devices will give us ample warning. May the Force be with you, Padawan.
I'm here, Master. What is it?
I'm on my way back to the Twi'lek settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
You left without explaining anything. What has you so worried?
I'll explain when I see you. Find me at the Matriarch's compound. Orgus out.
Magi tahus hagua upa. Oi grani tampio dume donki. Wata botenya nucha nubota. Kitri ta nimni tanuv. Kapola kupi de opra. Anquas nimna matasunri wonka tuske uana wa. Zuzaneko higa da noila. Tocha nanga e ma chai.
I've never heard of these force wars.
Chobod yi kafu anchawa. Chopting wampa la hagua doi biska. Grula waskakwa bobana. Chichawa una chichitua. Vifa karibu utachuba naganga. Krispa doi kanki kunke gupa. Do bataji mwa atima.
You'll have to deal with this yourself now.
Chobod yi kafu anchawa. Punyo blasto wonkiti atokonchi. Tasu yali koira toi kapa kyotopa. Kadu magi tahus hagua upa kiti wonka tuske u.
I've never heard of these force wars.
Grula was crispa doe kanki.
So what do you see happening next?
Pikai ianakuzu. Mana natu pachunki. Gokola ko panate yakna. Punyo blasto wonkiti atokonchi. Tasu yali koira toi kapa kyotopa.
Thank you. Were you successful, Padawan? Did you find our pupils in the ruins?
Tell us, what did you uncover about the nature of Spanius and Morrison's relationship? Are they romantically involved?
I discovered that there is no romance between them, Masters.
You see, Master Silvarte, your concerns were for naught.
I'm relieved to hear this. Surprised, but most relieved. You've handled this matter with great character. The Order is fortunate to have you in the fold.
Believe me, you give me more credit than I deserve.
Humility is a virtue, young one. Now that you've befriended them, you might check in on our students. Otherwise, good luck with the rest of your training.
We heard that you kept our love a secret. Thank you.
Don't be naive, my love. Why didn't you tell Master Silvarte? What are you after?
It may be hard for you to comprehend, but I have no ulterior motive.
You amaze me, my friend, but I think I understand. You're giving us a chance to end our relationship and find our way back to the code ourselves, right?
Save yourselves by renouncing your romance.
Yes, I see now. Morrison, my love, a feeling of wrongness overtakes me. We must end our romance.
Spanius! No!
I will continue to be your fellow and friend, but I dedicate myself to the code now.
I'm sure you won't regret this.
No!
I will stay here with Morrison, friend. I believe I can reason with her. Thank you again.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Master Kiwix told me what you found in Kaleth. A flesh raider who used the Force. He thought he was learning things from an old holocron. I wish that were true. The man who attacked you when you first arrived, his lightsaber had a familiar aspect. This droid's holo recording confirmed my suspicions. The hooded figure in that recording is named Bengo Moore. He was my Padawan, but he never completed his training. Bengo was in the Jedi Temple on Coruscant when the Sith destroyed it.
His face isn't visible in the holo. Maybe your mind's playing tricks on you.
I know my Padawan's voice when I hear it. What I don't know is how, why he changed. Bengo was strong in the Force, and the most gentle being I've ever known. For him to turn against the Jedi, he has to be stopped.
Apologies for keeping you waiting. Our people's matriarch, my mother, is dying.
You should be at her side.
You're kind, but my mother wants me here. My scouts have identified a Flesh Raider command base in the mountains. It's protected by an energy shield. The shield's power generator is hidden on a different mountain, in a well-guarded cave network.
That command base is probably coordinating all the attacks in the region. I need to get inside there. You up for knocking out the power generator?
You'll need backup. Can't we send someone else to handle the power generator?
You've shown you can handle Flesh Raiders. We need you there. See if you can give the droid an opening to gather more intelligence. That energy shield is your top priority. Knock it out fast as you can.